That was better. That's better. That hurt. That was pretty good. There you go. And you got your head in first. That was a good one. You got your head in first.
Yeah.
You notice how it didn't splash as much because your head went cut through the water. That's the way it's supposed to feel. What does the tree say?
Start planning your trip to Montana.
I'm ready. Please don't fall.
Wait, stay up there, Nate.
Monkey, look at your monkey uncle.
It's not
tiring. We'll all be a monkey's uncle. Your uncle's a monkey.
Nicky!
She's buying, going home. Let me see.
Blood.
Oh, that was a good one. Come this way, Mimi. It's dry here.
Look at all the great rocks I have, you guys. Hey, you take them and use them tomorrow.
What? I got a couple.
Are they the right kind?
Yep.
Sandbill?
What? Yeah.
I collected them for you guys.
Are they going to be in better or better?
Another one?
Oh, for Skippy?
I can see it. Go. Barely.
This is such a ridiculous way to do it.
what's going on for Saturday. Please.
She won't let me come.
Why?
That's because you're too attached to all this stuff.
Because I want to tell everyone my story and want them to know where it came from.
But the money's going to good cause.
Who was an incredible photographer all her life. And it wasn't until after she died and somebody found boxes and boxes of little film rolls, and they developed them, and basically they figured out that this woman was like one of the greatest photographers of all time, and she was good at the genre of taking photographs of people and that she didn't know, just street scenes. Well, in going through all your pictures, you don't even know you did this, but you invented a new genre of photo albums. It's called the selfie.
The selfie?
The selfie.
I have not seen it.
Can I get you something to drink?
What do you have?
So we've got like a bubbly, I've got a
lemonade,
and we've got, I've got a half iced tea up on me.
Can I have one of those?
Okay, well,
I have the same thing. Yeah. I think that's called Laura Palmer.
Laura Palmer.
What is this?
What? Mimi's selfies.
She told us about it Sunday.
Oh my gosh, I didn't even realize I had a cell phone back then.
I don't think.
Oh my gosh,
cell phone.
That is the cutest haircut. I had so much fun putting that together.
Oh my
gosh. After a while, when I started seeing a few,
and you thought,
that's hilarious.
I said,
and you thought Carol was the main one.
And I was like, damn it, now I'm going to have to go through that box again because I was obsessed.
Oh my God. Wait a minute. You started doubling up two of those.
No, I didn't double up. You doubled up.
Two of those.
One's like this, one straight.
Oh, now we're getting old.
Ryan?
That old man who bought all the carload of stuff, it wasn't his first yard sale. Earlier, he had been at one downtown where there was a cane for sale. And he was like, how much for the cane? And they said, that's $5. And he said, I'll give you one. And they were like, well, if you need it, we'll just give it to you. And he was like, yeah, I need it. I need it to shuffle around when I go up to a yard sale up in Northwest, so the people there will give me all their shit and then carry it to my car for me. How much for the second cane? And they're like, $1. He said, I'll take them both for free.
Oh my God. I got that on camera.
Shut up. Go through these design books and find something that we have. I'm sure it's here. I'm sure something we can use here. And
what
is it? What?
Like this antique book says this item is valued at.
Oh, that's got values on them?
No, it just has ideas. So when people see our stuff, they can see.
Oh my God, we're doing like hustling homework yard sale work.
Yep.
We're doing yard sale research sales.
Good morning.
Hi.
How you doing?
Good.
Okay.
If you need any help. Okay, sure.
Oh, you know, both that bull and that plate came from a little town.
Oh no, there's probably. Yeah, once you turn it on, it'll fly down there.
That one's that's the
laser. And that, yeah, that's just a black and white printer.
Saving for later.